Item 8 of 40. Question ID 15926. A 33-year-old woman comes to the office for evaluation of a vaginal mass. The patient first noticed the mass 2 weeks ago after having pain during intercourse. She has avoided intercourse since, but the mass is still present. The patient has had no irregular menstrual or postcoital bleeding. She has had 4 sexual partners in the past year and uses combination oral contraceptive pills. The patient had 3-term vaginal deliveries in her 20s. The largest baby was 4.54 kilograms, 10 pounds. Temperature is 36.7 C, 98.1 F. Blood pressure is 120/70 of a millimeter Hg, and pulse is 76 per minute. BMI is 26 kilograms per meter. On bimanual pelvic examination, there is a 2 cm mass on the anterior vaginal wall. The mass is tender to palpation and expresses a purulent discharge from the urethra. Which of the following is the most likely diagnosis in this patient?